Hey guys, in this video, I just wanted to show you all of the flash durations on the Godox 8600. I don't really feel like typing these out, so figured I'd just do a quick video and cycle through all of the power outputs so that you guys could see the T.1 flash duration of each power. So at its lowest power, it's 10,000th of a second, which is pretty impressive. And full power, it's 1/220th of a second.